Good evening, viewers. Myself, Dr. Om Prakash Mahajan. My only purpose is to promote astrology and let you know astrology, how it can be helpful for us in our business, job and professions. How the planets, they are helpful in promoting business. How can we have guidelines from them? Today I will discuss the effect of the when 6th house lord is sitting in the 12th house. This is very very interesting video. Please see complete video. Let us first know what is 6th house. 6th house is regarding your debt, loans, enemies, health, disease, day-to-day work and your work environment. While the 12th house is your expenditure, loss, your isolated place, your dreams, your sleep, subconscious mind, your bad deeds, these are, and the foreign land, MNC, multinational companies, they are seen from the 12th house. When the planet that rules and governs the 6th house is sitting in the 12th house, what happens? When Lord of the Dushthana is sitting in the Dushthana or in 12th house, it forms the Vipreet Rajog. What? When it forms? It forms after the age of 30. Before 30, you have to suffer from illness, the money you spend, conjure illness, you have to wear many losses, you have to suffer many litigations, you have many leg pullers, you have bad relations with your wife, your marriage can be delayed. On the other hand, when Lord of the 6th house is in 12th house, you can be proved to be a very good gentleman who can perform best in the foreign land. These type of native, they perform good in foreign lands. I appeal all the natives, those who have 6th house lord in 12th house, they should try for the higher educations in foreign lands. They must prepare for GRE, for joining the best institute of the world. They can take admission there. They can be a very useful psychiatrist. They can be very good healers. They can be very good soldiers. They can be a jail warden. They can be a hostel warden. They can be a psychiatrist. They can be a doctor pertaining to the mad peoples. These are very, when 12th house is aspected by the malefic planets, they may have some bad habits. They may involve in bad deeds. We have to see the horoscope thoroughly. If there are some bad in horoscope, there are some very very good things are hidden in the these planets birth placement. We have to see what is the good in that. We have to first search for the good that can be helpful for us. For example, that I have just told you, if the Lord of the 6th house is in 12th house, they are very good performer in multinational companies or foreign lands, or they can be very good spiritual healers, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो।